Could it be that Ellie's vomit utilized anti-gravity to levitate and distribute the enormous rocks used to build Coral Castle? If so, where did this incredible knowledge come from?
And he died taking the secrets to his grave. The question is, did he invent it, or did he himself somehow inherit it or learn it from a tradition, or maybe from some visitor from another reality?